Hey guys, look, it's currently 5:15 a.m. Saturday, February 17th, 2024, and today we're gonna be playing Wizard101 in Fortnite. Yeah, but I'm in Fortnite right now, guys, because I was doing the Fortnite Jam Festival, the Fortnite Jam Festival XP AFK, and like I want to show you guys something before I log off this real quick. Wait, sorry, bro, I left my PC on all day, man. Holy shit. Guys, look, I am the only person in this damn lobby right now. Look at this, it's just an empty ass lobby. Cause I'm the only one here, look at this. It's so scary though. Also, you can't fall off here, so yeah. This usually happens when you're like the last one here. Yeah, everyone here left. It's like we have our own private lobby though. So there's three stages essentially. I'm the only one here. Dance moves, you could have parties with your friends and shit. I just want to explore because there's no one here besides me. You go. I can't. What's there to do here? Okay. I think this just to be a part of battle right now or something like that. Okay, there's this dance floor. So scary being by myself here, but yeah. You know. Then one last place is this mall. Mega Plex. So I was jamming here for a while. I think this is part of Battle Royale. I don't know if it has a focus to it. Yeah, that's it. Essentially, with, you know, the stage here. With all the people. Yeah, but with that, guys, let's make this. Holy shit, I was there for so long. How do I not have Battle Royale fear in? What the hell? Apparently the Jujutsu Kaisen was the new one, but yeah. I hate myself for most of these games, but it's whatever. Well, someone said I can make that money back one day, but yeah. I don't use loading screens at all. I got the weekend one, which looks pretty nice. Gotta upgrade level one more time to get the pickaxe. That's all I care about, to be honest. I just realized about Epic, it's like they gotta do, about Epic, it's like when they do skins, they gotta do like Lego styles and everything, so yeah. But let me log on to Wiz now because I gotta feed my pets and then we'll play more Fortnite, you know. Oh wait, I don't even have to. I can just log on to Wiz. I don't have to like exit it. LOL. My bad. But I will have to log out of Fortnite though. I mean, yeah. sometimes my pinky ring, middle, index finger rest on QWER, my thumb on spacebar. That's like the League of Legends settings too. So that makes it funny. But yeah, let's feed our pets. We only got two pets to feed because everyone else ran out of pets now, because that's funny though. But yeah. Patrick Star. I remember seeing an episode about like the Hashling Slasher. That was like the most iconic episode in all of SpongeBob. So yeah. I wonder what it'd be like to wear waterworks gear IRL. Damn, bro. Alright, time to switch back to Fortnite. Okay, I'm gonna log off of Wiz now. I wonder if Epic tracks like how long you've been playing. I think they definitely have that in place. So, I'll be right back, guys. Show you something real quick. Like, look at that, guys. Like, do you see my icon? Like, the batter is swinging. So yeah, that's what but I really just take me back.
Yeah, that's a little far, ain't it? Fuck it.
Cause like Fortnite gives you so many free skins, like especially with the new game modes with like Explorer Emily, Trailblazer Tide, the Jackie skin, and the Earn 50 level skin, and the Halloween skin too, with the silver the chrome apple dude. Oh my god, bruh.
Oh shit, I ain't lying, you know about this little spot over here. I know this nigga smoke, but yeah, I know a spot, bro. You can take you here.
I didn't know solid state was in there.
Steak!
My fault, bro. Shit, what should we go now? Can I try to fuck up Reckless?
The trailblazer guys next game.
Got beef to the southeast. Hop in range. Hey Blue, you coming? Come on, y'all hopping. Oh, this is bots.
Definitely bots.
What y'all thought y'all was gonna do? Stupid.
Oh shit, I need gold.
Beef over here. Squabbler. That's one. That's two. Ooh. Ah, okay. You got that. Man is a thief.
Oh.
Alright, so they may or may not be fighting. Vlog Guardian over here. Yeah, AW fighter. Fighter. Excuse me, sir. Do you have a minute for our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Jesus Christ. Somebody else over here? Stupid. Y'all could take that SMG. I don't really fuck with that. Stupid. Oh yeah, we out. Be careful, yellow. You got the medallion team already. You got that. Oh, they're beefing over here, though. I'm about to go see what's up with them. Damn! Somebody just tried to give me a haircut in this motherfucker. some cover. Stupid. 110 on him. Ooh. Ooh. One over here is low. Oh, that's a crown team. You just got fucked up.
Behind.
Over here. I got you. Where's he at? Oh, yellow. Don't push too hard. They're busting out here. Car coming, watch out. Fuck. They busting at me, bro. Oh, it's balls. There's three of them in the house. Oh my god, this lame ass nigga left. God damn. He doing that. You ran your dumb ass into the enemy team, died, and now you leave. Man. Yeah, we good. Ooh, we not good. We are not good. Not at all. Hold on. Ooh, nice. Fuck. Try and crawl toward me, bro. Oh no. Damn, GG's.
Trying to do this in middle school. I love to learn this dance. So kind. I'm so mad, bro, for spending money on skins. I wanna kill. Oh, yeah. Thank you. the first one to open too. I like the things all by Epic, so yeah. Honestly, after this game, I could honestly just go for the ooze and the creative experiences again, like getting a couple kills in red vs. blue. So yeah. Also, why is there like this small? Oh god. Plays on. SMG on my ass. Alright, let's go on this one. Apparently, there's a whole, like, strategy with this game mode. It's like, you can turn invisible with a jetpack and then just, like, stay behind people, then, yo. But I don't know, I'll try to snipe, like, let's say five people. Let's try to get, like, five kills and then, like, let's see where we go on from there, so, yo. And creator, the creator's name is RVB, that's interesting. Red versus blue. There's no way it's just four people, bro. I think it's just sorting everything. It's sorting everything out. Yeah, it's starting again. Wow, that was not enough to kill the best one. How did I eliminate it? Honestly, I think I have a better chance of just like running up and just shooting people with a shotgun. The legendary star. Okay, I'm gonna need like a grappler though, just to move and shit. Just... I think I earned it. I don't know. Mm-hmm. 900 ooze. Earn myself a Michelangelo. No, guys, I'll go back to zero build now. I'll play that later. If I get like 10 more kills. Wait. Oh my god, we can get the pickaxe now. Let me go to my locker and like tie. This, you got this skin for free, so I just want to try it out. Dude, I wish I never spent money on Fortnite, man. I really regret it. Like, dude, the default is... How the fuck is that dude have a level 500? What the hell?
What's up, guys? You got mics?
How the fuck is that?
awesome.
I'm gonna land right here. Get a shield.
Good.
How many teams we got here? Two. Oh my god, dude, you just scared the shit out of me.
Knocked. Another one on me.
Coming.
He's on me right now, as with the walk on pistol. Knocked.
Nice.
CTV, flush him. That's definitely a sweaty ass team. Those two I just killed. So, he's coming in for the cards.
They're in a car.
Yep, he got one of the cards. She got away. She's open vest. Right here. She's getting away. She's got the cards.
Right here.
She's all the way down here.
She went under. She's under.
I need heals, bro.
No, she's low. She's low. Don't finish me. Wow.
She's one shot, dude. Don't let her get away. Bob, on you, bro.
He's killing Bob.
She just looped back around. He's under here.
Nice. Did she grab my crown?
She flushed you, but I killed her. I'm about to go for the reboot. Oh god, one shockwave. So there's still one out there somewhere. I don't know where though. I'm gonna swap that crown. That's a sweaty team, bro. We definitely have to watch the reboots. I got a car coming in.
Car on her.
It's a whole nother team.
Wow. They're coming from the hole. Just get out, Brooke.
Yep. I can't. I have no movement. This fucking car is out of gas. Busted
nice.
One. One shot on one.
Did you just see how he got shield?
I knocked one of them, but he shocked off, and I don't know where he went.
Turn around and I'll show you.
They're up here.
He may have movement. To your right, Brooke?
They're down here. They're resin right here. Yep, I done killed this dude. Play with a new team. No way.
Yeah.
Dude, that was crazy though, that game. I think I need 10 kills or something like that. What the fuck? Thank you. boot AFK. Probably 120 match points. Guys, that icon on the radar looks like... Wait, did I just kill Valerio? Sometimes I don't understand how, like... How do you get 2,000 XP randomly with her? Oh wait, they're not dead. Thank you. Is this guy really a default skin or like, who's asking for that? Did you ask for that? Honestly, I wish I could do the reload time. I might win this game considering I have like all the heroes generally. There's a fight going on in the distance right now. Thank you. they generally have advantage. The thing is, we shot each other to death, which is fun to know. Two on one. We could do it because like everyone was dead. Guess not. This is so cute. Dude took my sniper too. I'd be at level 1.5. I already killed the boss with a foot. I might as well upgrade it because like I don't know if I can see a bench ever again. show, like, Jainer showed their turtle power. Interesting. I meant to swap the switch gun, but yeah, it's whatever. Oh, now we're talking. You know, a woman at CVS told me like she doesn't understand why but then she realized I was playing video games. I was like, yeah. Dude. They not loot this area?
Say fuck us, huh? I didn't even know y'all left.
And it's gonna do like 120 or some shit like that for the daily quest. That's like the most I've ever done, holy shit. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta go pick this stuff up. I remember getting this item last night. Like, I wasn't even like, able to complete it. Okay, guys, if you play it long enough, you can definitely get it done with the mission and shit. Like the play creative. fuck is Rune Real? Any players with SMGs? Oh, it's like I have the Falcons. Captain America. Wasn't there like Winter Soldier? Oh, that's not Winter Soldier.
Yeah!
Pretty much. The moment I find it. I just realized I have a fucking trash can as well. Yeah, it's a 120, I called it, so 6 matches. fuck was he fighting from though? No, no, this thing is small. Oh, I remember when this game came out. I'm going for this. Let's try to get 10 kills and see how it goes, so yeah. Oh, hi Chicken Cup. I don't know if you're still here. I didn't see your message right now.
Hello?
Grinding the battle pass levels. If you're still here, that is. Sorry, I read your comment like 12 minutes late.
Why did that give me so much XP?
I make sure to blast, I'm gonna be able to get them. So much. I feel bad, they're just getting cams. It was so bad what the fuck is happening. Wait, you can snipe her? Wait, you can't their ass? Like, what the fuck? Shit, 10 kills. Yeah. Honestly, we're gonna save that for next time, next quest. Oh my god, we're close to getting it here. Oh my god. I got like two people, maybe I can get more slime and chat to them. Wait a minute, it unlocks at 1,000, right? And 450. I know it lost at 11,000, but... this is like a really bad kill this one. Oh my god.
There's a chest. Those are so weird.
You can see the turtle drops in the distance, that's cool. Yeah. I wonder if it's only four. Oh, I need that, bro. Oh no. It's probably gone by now. I need that for my fucking quest. Thank you. Hopefully there's two. Okay, thank God. GG.
Shame.
Well, I'll hold on. I'm out two weapons now. Why is she so good at that? Oh, okay, not all of these. Our team has a killer. Oof. Oh my god. Yo, it's hilarious, man. I want that shit. Wait, that means that person killed me. Sun's coming up. I think after this game bomb, we'll go back to the Tiger's for sure. To get the, I think I can get the with 10 kills, 10 5 kills. Like, it doesn't track correctly, that's like the biggest thing. Man, I remember buying this game too a long time ago. I'm the only killer on our team. They're gonna drop the bro, they just left their turret though. Wait, it's not far away. Oh yeah, we're fighting now. That's like, oh my god, that person was by himself, damn it. Drive. I'll go back to the Polo. I remember buying this skin too. Okay, so 850 is required to get the glider. And we just got to complete two of these, which is essentially just like 10 kills, I think, because these are kind of close. Maybe 10 kills, yeah, because 900. Okay. Gotta go to the red person blue shop. Fair back.
What the fuck? I'm going to go to the home with a dirty ass deep.
I feel bad for that, bro. I think that dude's gonna kill me a little bit. Loki, should I try to play to like a level up? I should do that. Okay. I feel bad for that. I should play. I'll play to like a level up because I think that gives me enough XP to get the glider. Teenage Mutant Ninjas Turtles collaboration. Yeah. I wish I got like an assist or something. I don't. Hey, Gold Red Player 54. Oh wait, that was the first time I killed him. Please tell me that was enough. Oh, it's enough. G fucking G. Got the glider. That means I unlocked the skin too, but I don't have the premium pass. But I don't plan on getting it until ever though. But yeah. One thing I like about Fortnite is like how like generous they are with like even like free-to-play players. Like, you know, this is really high quality. So yeah. Like this, so yeah. Oh wait, I've never used a skin in my entire life, huh? Let's use it, fuck it. Turtle. Yep, let's use it. What emote did I get? Wait, before we go, I forgot about the battle pass. There's no more point in really doing these quests. Cause I got all the ooze I need. So just by 3 you can already get it. Oh, finally, something I do. This is actually a really good free reward. Gun is shit, but it's still gonna be better. Pop, I'm done. I should have upgraded this gun instead. That's whatever, though. I am so dumb.
Is her bounty. Oh, it's right here.
Guess I gotta get a life back though.
Okay, we got a team coming in. Heads up. I see him down there.
I always wonder why I usually get this, like, that's 2k too. I wonder what it means.
Yep, okay, they have better guns than I do. Yeah, heads up, guys. We're here. Ooh, behind!
After this camera. That dude die, what? Did he get killed with the boss? I like 30k XP this game, I think. Bruh. Ah, that's fair. I kinda took it from his spot though. Oh, yeah. Gave up, I think. Shot should have hit, no cap. but all the other teams are so close to each other. Like, they're all right there, holy shit. What the fuck? Yeah guys, but with that I'm gonna go on here guys. We got the TM, the fucking, the... What is this? Turtle Blimp Glider, okay. Which I guess with that I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna be back in like an hour though, Neopets. Until then guys, thanks for watching. The most important is ever for spirit. Until then guys, hey guys, later, bye. Thanks for watching, bye. Yeah. 8:05 a.m. Standard Time, Saturday, February 17th, 2024, 2 hours, 5 minutes, and roughly 3 hours, so yeah.